బీజేపీ అఖిల భారత కార్యదర్శి అదేవిధంగా సురేష్ రెడ్డి గారు అఖిల భారత కిసాన్ మోర్చా వైస్ ప్రెసిడెంట్ సురేందర్ రెడ్డి గారు బీజేపీ
వైస్ ప్రెసిడెంట్ సెట్ చేసుకోండి
నాని రెడ్డి గారు బీజేపీ అధికార ప్రతినిధి कमला गारु राष्ट्र भारतीय जनता पार्टी कार्यदर्शि जिला कोषाधिकारी कुलशेखर इन सुनील देवर
गई डियर फ्रेंड्स ऑफ मीडिया आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू दिस प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस obviously this is regarding the Nellore municipal corporation elections. I would like to inform all the people of Andhra Pradesh that in this election Bharatiya Janata Party and Janasena Alliance we are contesting together. BJP is contesting on 16 seats with alliance and Janasena is contesting on 22 seats in alliance. There are 5 seats where it was not possible to go along with alliance, and that is why there is friendly fight in which BJP and Janasena both candidates are. Today I would like to apprise the viewers of all channels, the Andhra Pradesh Prajalu, that this government, ruling government, is a fraud government. The Chief Minister Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu is a failure Chief Minister. State is moving towards a big debacle, to bankruptcy, because of the misgovernment. Because of the huge amount of corruption, because of the malpractices of the ministers, MLAs, MPs of this state. And the only alternative left for Andhra Pradesh people is Bharatiya Janata Party and Janasena Alliance under the leadership of Somoveer Raju Garu and Pawan Kalyan Garu. And obviously on the thoughts of, on the direction of, on the development plans of Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji at center. Firstly, I would like to apprise about the fraud advertisement published by YCP government in all newspapers. It is cheating to people. By their people's money, they have wasted in wrong advertisements, misguiding people, misleading the Janam Janardanalu about the facts and figures. Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu should stop playing these malpractices through advertisements. About recently, Narendra Modi ji reduced the rate of petrol by 5 rupees and diesel by 10 rupees all over the country. As we all know that the prices of petrol and diesel are not monitored only by central government. It depends upon the global prices of these fuels. Whenever these prices go up, then it is compulsory or it is mandatory for our government to increase the rate. But because of the increasing rates of fuel, the additional burden was there in our country people, and that is why Narendra Modi ji took a bold step, a historical step, and bore that loss by central government and reduced the rates of petrol and diesel before Diwali. It was a great Diwali gift to our people. Simultaneously, almost all NDA-ruled states, they further decreased their VAT, and the figures are different for different states. In Karnataka and Pondicherry, the nearby states, we all know that they have further decreased the rates of diesel and petrol so that the people should get benefit of it and their living should become comfortable, bearable, and they could run the family, the Mahila could run the family in minimum amount what she is getting. And that is why Andhra Pradesh Bharatiya Janata Party immediately appealed Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu to reduce the VAT from the state exchequer. Unfortunately, reducing the price of petrol and diesel further in the state and bringing down some burden of the Andhra Pradesh people, YSRCP government is busy in spreading lies, frauds, and misleading people. Today's rates in Nellore, I just inquired. Earlier they were 116 rupees and almost 99 paise, that is 117 rupees petrol price was there in Nellore. After this reduction of Narendra Modi government, today it is available at 110 rupees 89 paise. Today's rate in Nellore, what I found from the petrol pumps. Simultaneously, our nearby state, Pondicherry, where Bharatiya Janata Party NDA government is there, the same diesel is available in 83.58 rupees. So in Andhra, the petrol is 94.94. So today petrol available in Andhra Pradesh is 110.89, that is almost 111 rupees per liter, and in Pondicherry it is 94.94, means 95 rupees. An advertisement is published on the borders of Karnataka by the petrol pump owners that please come and purchase diesel and petrol in Karnataka, in all borders, maybe Anantapur, Hindupur, Chittoor, and they have Nellore. They have published that Karnataka petrol price is 100.47 and Andhra price is 112.47. Diesel price is 84.92 in Karnataka and Andhra is 96.92, that is, that amounts only almost 97. Why Jagan Mohan Reddy is not doing this? Even some Congress governments in Punjab also, they have done this. Some other governments where there is no NDA, they have also reduced. But I don't know for what reason, maybe Maharashtra, maybe West Bengal and our Andhra Pradesh here, they are not reducing the price and they are spreading lies. What VAT is collected by state government is 29.4 liter on petrol and 21.8 liter rupees per liter on diesel. This is the amount of state government VAT on petrol and diesel. 29 rupees on petrol and 21.8, that is 22 rupees on diesel in state government. And why Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu is not reducing this VAT? And he is publishing wrong figures. And out of this 29.4 in petrol and 21.8 in diesel, in last July, since last July 2020, he has increased 8.5 rupees on petrol and 5.5 rupees on diesel. Only in last year he has increased the rates of diesel and petrol from state government. Additional to that, what he has done is 4 liter petrol and diesel, this additional VAT is collected in the name of capital construction, Rajdhani. That cess is different. That cess is 1 rupee cess is for road construction. 1 rupee cess is for road construction and 4 rupees for Rajdhani construction. Where is Rajdhani? Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu, you are collecting 4 rupees per petrol. Now today, before going for voting, my Nellore people and all other places where this election is happening, municipalities and municipal corporation, my question to voters, whether they are going to ask this question to ruling YCP government before voting. Ye pankha ghoom raha hai, ye hamare ghar ka paisa lekar ud raha hai bahar. What this man has given? In the name of Rajdhani construction, there is no Rajdhani, only money is collected. And in the name of road construction, says 1 rupee, crores of rupees are collected. Where are the roads? Worst situation of roads in Andhra Pradesh, state roads. And my Andhra Pradesh people, brothers and sisters, sodari sodarulaku, the excellent roads you can see constructed by central government. Same material, same state, but the roads constructed by Narendra Modi ji and roads condition of Jagan Mohan Reddy garu, ye to jameen aasman ka antar hai. I always say that there is no need of going to dance classes for our youth. They should only travel by car or local buses to state roads. Automatically they will know even that aerobics and other things are not required, because you travel on the roads of Andhra Pradesh state. Where is that 1 rupee per liter? Jagan Mohan Reddy garu, you must answer the people, to the people. All money is going for corruption. The ministers of YSRCP government are corrupt ministers. Law and order is in danger in Andhra Pradesh. Lands of poor people, lands of business persons, lands of samanya people are being grabbed by YSRCP gundas, including in Nellore town. All over the state, the people are worried whether our land will remain with us or not. Even the government buildings are being mortgaged, because you don't have money to pay salaries to state government employees. You are collecting money for capital, but there is no capital. You are backstabbing people of Andhra Pradesh, Jagan Mohan Reddy garu. And that is why the nice song played before elections, Ravali Jagan, Kavali Jagan, Man Jagan. Now people are singing, Povali Jagan, Povali Jagan. Chale jao. They are really frustrated of your government. And my appeal to people of Andhra Pradesh to show their anger, their discontent, their aggression against this government through EVM machines in coming, where these elections are very small elections. There are few places, there are municipal council elections, municipality elections and one municipal corporation. And this Nellore municipal corporation, I am coming to Nellore again. And by the way, this is the letter written by our state president Somuvir Raju Garu to Honorable Chief Minister, and we expect answer from Jagan Mohan Reddy garu, from Chief Minister, not from his ministers, those who are speaking like puppets and spreading lies. Tota ko kya bolte hai telugu mein, tota samare samare. Sannayalokulu. Jagan Mohan Reddy garu, you answer my questions. This is National Secretary of Bharatiya Janata Party asking you questions. Who is co-in charge of the state? And if you remember the results of Badvel, many people enjoyed that Badvel, they won and they got 111,000 votes and all. But is it not frightening you that now it is not TDP in front of you, it is Bharatiya Janata Party in front of you? Mind you, Mr. Chief Minister, this is BJP. And I thank Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi Garu in our national executive by delivering his concluding speech. He appreciated the increase of vote share of Bharatiya Janata Party in Andhra Pradesh. He said that the place where we used to get 750 votes, we are securing almost 22,000 votes. So it shows that the faith of Andhra Pradesh people on Narendra Modi ji's popular schemes, development plans, is increasing in Andhra Pradesh. And the number of votes YCP got in Badvel, they are not correct votes. Because huge fraud is going on, malpractices is going on. They are going on in Andhra Pradesh of fake voter IDs. Every booth there are average 50 to 70 fake voter IDs. And we are not going to stop here. We are going to challenge this to Central Election Commission. And we are going to challenge this in the court of law. And we want to bring to notice of Andhra Pradesh people, the votes casted to YSRCP party, all votes are not real votes. A big chunk is fraud votes. Secondly, people were not allowed to vote. They were threatened. And what your village volunteers and urban volunteers are doing? Taking money from state government and working for YSRCP party. Telling people, and the same thing is going to happen in Nellore also and all municipalities also. The urban volunteers and village volunteers will go to people and they will tell that, see, if we don't get majority in this booth, then all government schemes, Patakalu, will be stopped. What type of Gundagardi is going on? Telugu Desam Party is a lost party. It is a frightened party, it is a scared party. It has become totally drama party, a lockdown party. They don't have courage to fight. Even I have come to know in Nellore also, many Telugu Desam agents are sold to YSRCP. They are purchasable commodities. BJP Janasena is not purchasable commodity. We are here for certain values, Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu. And remember, now there is only fight between YSRCP, and people will prefer Bharatiya Janata Party and Janasena. Even in Nellore Corporation, I appeal people. There were 4 flyovers sanctioned to Nellore city by Urban Development Ministry when our Honorable Venkaiya Naidu Garu. We all partymen are proud of Honorable Venkaiya Naidu Garu, who belongs to this district. His karma bhumi was Nellore. And number of patakam, number of schemes, number of projects Venkaiya Naidu Garu brought to Nellore. And now it is time for Nellore people to respond positively what Venkaiya Naidu Garu has done for this city, this district, this state. Out of 4 flyovers sanctioned, only 1 flyover has started. 20% work is also not completed. It is just opposite to our BJP office. You can see Where that money has gone? Why it is delayed? What is the reason? Where are the flaws? Where are the frauds? Why remaining 3 flyovers? Even their work is not started. There is no foundation stone of other 3 flyovers. Nellore people are suffering a lot because of traffic. And who is responsible? You don't have moral right to ask for what to Nellore people. You are not constructing flyovers. There are 2 railway bridges in Nellore which reduce the traffic. Who did that? Atal Bihari Vajpayee's government. Again Bharatiya Janata Party. Again Venkaiya Naidu. In Nellore city, 550 crore rupees sanctioned for modernization and repair of old drainage system. What your government is doing, Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu? 550 crore rupees. Remember my voters of Nellore city, the great Nellore city. I belong to Mumbai, and from my childhood 3-4 towns are very famous all over the country, like Tirupati because of Balaji's name, Vishakhapatnam, Rajahmundry we used to listen, Kakinada we used to listen, Vijayawada obviously, but this one Nellore is famous. Puri duniya jaanti hai is Nellore ko. लेकिन दुनिया नेल्लोर देखने के लिए क्यों आएगी? Why it will come? The worst drainage system, the drinking water problem, the increased house tax. How people will survive when they are even not getting salaries properly? Yes, but you have money to give to pastors. You have money to spread Christianity in the state. You don't have police to find out the guilty person who burnt the chariot in Nellore. You say that kisi pagal ne jala diya. So mad people are roaming here and there in this state. They are destroying temples, they are destroying the mandirs, they are destroying, they are burning the chariots. And your police is incompetent to catch them. There is no law and order. Liquor mafias are ruling the state, sand mafias are ruling the state, land mafias are ruling the state, and ganja mafias are ruling the state. What is happening in your state? And why people should vote for YCP? My question is. Central school, Nellore gone. After Narendra Modi ji became Prime Minister, we got central school. It has started. Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana. When Venkaiya Naidu Garu was Urban Development Minister, he sanctioned 25,000 houses for Nellore city. Nellore walo suno, ghar ghar ki kahani. 25,000 houses were sanctioned by central government. Modi was ready to give houses to poor people in Nellore city. Only 4,000 houses were constructed by this government, incompetent government. And that too, the houses are not distributed to people. Modi is giving, people are deprived because in between, there are dalals sitting in between and they are not allowing work to happen. Only because of their, they are fraud people, they are corrupt people, they are rowdy people. Few people are working in the government for few families, and that is why always I say Andhra Pradesh Rashtramlu Randu Rashtru Party Lu Unnai, Okate TDP Party, Randu the YSRCP Party, Randu Party Lu Kutumbam Party Le, Randu Party Lu Kulatattva Party Le, Randu Party Lu Aviniti Party Le, Bharatiya Janata Party Matrame Kutumbam Party Kadu, Aviniti Party Kadu, కులతత్వ పార్టీ కాదు ఇందుకోసమే ఓట్ ఫర్ భారతీయ జనతా పార్టీ మై అపీల్ టు ఆంధ్రప్రదేశ్ పీపుల్ టు మేక్ దిస్ ఆంధ్ర రాష్ట్ర బంగార ఆంధ్ర రాష్ట్ర గోల్డెన్ ఆంధ్రప్రదేశ్ ఎ గవర్నమెంట్ షుడ్ కమ్ ఇన్ ది స్టేట్ అండర్ ద ఏబల్ లీడర్షిప్ ఆఫ్ సోమువీర్ రాజు గారు అండ్ పవన్ కళ్యాణ్ గారు భారతీయ జనసేన Alliance is the only alternative left in this state, and those who want to defeat YCP, they should not waste their vote by voting to TDP or Congress or other parties. And what we can talk about communists, they are the most frauds of this world. And that is why those who want to defeat YSRCP party, they should come out on streets. They should not waste their vote. And if there is any type of rowdyism, please connect with the BJP leaders, Jansena leaders. We will fight your battle on streets to make this state a golden state. Thank you very much. If some things should be added, Suresh Reddy Garu, Surendra Reddy Garu, leaders.
Translation
Kavala.